I'm Bob Mathis, and I'm the AV Video Sales and Marketing Manager here at Draper. I'd like to talk to you today about TecVision Optically Seamless Screens. Seams are inherent in screen manufacturing anytime that the fabric size isn't large enough to make the largest screen that the customer needs. So in the past, what we've had to do is join two pieces of fabric together in order to make a large enough screen. The bad rap that they've gotten over the years is that when that first took place, screen manufacturers literally used to sew those screens together, and that was a very obvious seam. In the early days, and I'm going back to when we were talking about fiberglass base or even muslin base materials, sometimes the width of those was only 50 or 60 inches. So once you got beyond 50 or 60 inches, if you want a larger screen, you're going to have to put two pieces of material together. So that started the era of the seams. Now, as time went on, what happened was the roll widths got wider. We got to 70 inches, then 84 inches, then 9 feet, then 12 feet, etc. But anytime those screens get larger than the roll width, then we're looking at a seam. What we hadn't done, or nobody in the industry had done, is really look at refining and improving those seams. Quality screen manufacturers utilize ultrasonic heat seaming techniques in order to produce the seam. What that means is we are passing sound waves through the viewing surface in order to excite them to the point that they create their own heat, the material melts together, and then we have a seam. That's a good strong seam, but it doesn't necessarily mean it is the least noticeable. What we've done over the years is apply a couple of additional techniques. First is one that I would call an ironing technique. And in that, after we've produced the tear seam, then it goes through a secondary process where we have a secondary bar that is actually ironing the seam to reduce the ridge that was created in the initial seaming process. Now, the next step, the next improvement that we've made in the last few years, I don't want to go into too much detail because we view that as a trade secret, but we've developed a way that we can hide that shiny melting area that the materials come together so that it's not nearly as noticeable. For that reason, we think that we have the best and least noticeable seams on the market. Sure, a lot of people just wonder why we don't make larger seamless screens. Why don't we just make wider roll widths? And that's a good question. You can make wider widths. In fact, there's a screen manufacturer out there that virtually can make any screen seamless. Unfortunately, when we looked at that, some of the difficulties that you run into is environmental concerns about how you're going to do that, and we nixed that. The other thing is really cost. As an engineer told me one time, we can do anything as long as cost isn't the issue. Well, in our marketplace, our customers want good quality, but they want it at a fair price. So we decided that rather than go with a true, totally seamless material, what happens if we could make an optically seamless screen? So once we started with that new thought, we found out that our suspicions were correct and we could make a product that truly was an optically seamless screen at a fair price. You may be asking yourself how confident we are that these screens are truly optically seamless. If you're further than 5 feet back, you're not going to see the seam. We feel so strongly about it that we offer a guarantee that if you're unhappy with that, we'll take the screen back, no questions asked. And that's a first in the industry. When we originally introduced TecVision, we were bound and determined to only offer the finest in projection. At that point, we hadn't really undertaken the process of creating superior seams. So we only introduced TecVision screens that truly didn't have any type of a seam, and they were up to 15 foot high in viewing height. With the introduction of the optically seamless screens, we can now make in theory, any size screen. Now, we are limited in height to 23 feet, and that's only because of our ability to handle the size of screen. So we can make 23 feet high by 69 feet wide without any issues. And that means that you'll be seeing from us brand new sizes, much larger sizes in TecVision screens than you've seen from us previously.